I remember Professor Naidamma, who was one of the greatest scientists our country produced, once said that the greatest resource is the resourcefulness of the human being, which really I think is what the country of Israel has shown us, largely on account of their enterprise, their ability to imagine and plan. I think they've done a number of things which other countries have failed to do. During our visit, we also went to one kibbutz and one moshav. Excellency, my only regret is that because it is a bureaucratically planned trip, I missed the diamond exchange in Tel Aviv. But we saw a number of interesting things. But of course, the greatest thrill obviously was going to Jerusalem and Bethlehem. But today, when we look back to the sort of partnership we have had and where it can take us, I think easily the most important crisis or challenge facing the whole world today is the looming prospect of the food and nutrition crisis, which I think everybody is talking about, especially in a large country like ours. India played a very major role in the controlling of the financial crisis that struck the whole world some years ago, and the role that India played is still lauded because it helped the world stabilize given the size and population of India. And I think even in the imminent food and say nutrition security situation, India can play a major role. And there, I think the assistance that Israel can provide us and the value that it can give us in terms of a partnership will be of great importance. The only thing that I'd like to say in the end is that this is the beginning of a new activity, a sort of an emerging partnership between the two countries, and if especially in these parts of the country. I recollect one Sanskrit sloka which says Omkara Parivruttam Vishvam Sankalpa Parimitam Drusyam, which means that the universe is circumscribed by the energy of the Omkara, which is not different from what the discovery of the God's particle in Switzerland recently, that is also a form of energy. The ripples in space-time at the edge of the universe, at the beginning of time, was what they were looking for. What this sloka says is that Omkara Parivruttam Vishvam Sankalpa Parimitam Drusyam, that any activity or any vision will be as big and as deep as you wish it to be. And I wish that both sides here will contribute to the depth and width of this partnership in the future. Thank you very much.